So this time and 9/11 are the only two times there have been Broadway shows running every single day in New York ever since.
많이
그 시내에 좀 많이 The Brits claim that they were the first to actually produce a musical by producing Beggar's Opera. And the first, what they officially called the first musical in America, was done in 1866 called The Black Throat.
공식적으로 첫 뮤지컬이라고 말할 수 발레라는 선회를 해서 공연할 수 있게 해줬고 스토리랑 아무 상관없이 그냥 갑자기 발레하는 사람이 나타나서 춤을 춘다고 해요. 그걸 또 보여줬고 이제 관객들이 많이 왔고 2년 동안 성공적으로 공연을 올렸다고.
But because it wasn't a through story from the beginning to the end, including they truly paved the way. You know what I mean by that? It paved the way. It was the, kind of the first thing that started the path. It was just basically a bunch of variety shows. But there were many, many, many famous people that performed in Broadway, and the fact that they built all of these theaters, it was truly kind of the beginning. Ziegfeld Falls were the next phase after Broadway. They wanted to spend more money, make them more elaborate, and so Ziegfeld Falls for fun were coming to see these shows on Broadway and all over the world. This is truly the first musical that started the book to be told all the way through with music, dance, and dialogue.
그때 당시에 이 희곡 안에 처음으로 모든 노래, 뭐 연기, 대사, 뭐 춤 이런 것들이 다 세세하게 하나하나 적힌 게 어쨌든 처음이라고
했었죠. 25. So, when I was your age, when I actually was 20 years old, I worked at Tokyo Disneyland.
제가 20대였을 때 저는 도쿄에 있는 디즈니랜드에서 일했다고 합니다.
It keeps on rolling along. No? Anybody know that song?
아무도 모르세요? 여기 가서 이제 공연 예술에 대해서 배우거나 아니면 그쪽에 가서 여행을 가시게 된다면 거의 모든 미국 사람들이 저 노래를 안다고 합니다.